A Metro family is warning their neighborhood about an apparent killer in their midst. A dog killer, that is. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum joins us to explain live. Dan?
Well, according to the family we met tonight out here in Blue Springs, someone poisoned their dog, Jazz. They took balls of raw meat, spiked them with chemicals, and tossed them over this fence into their backyard. It's a diabolical way to kill a pet.
Evidently, somebody's either doesn't like my dogs or doesn't like me.
Casey Killian has a wife, five kids, and three dogs. Well, two dogs now. Scruffy there and Harley. But Jazz, the six-month-old mini schnauzer, is gone, killed by apparent poison.
They found somewhere between 8 and 10 meatballs rolled up with poison, different kinds of poison.
8 to 10 balls of raw meat laced with something.
Some type of blue chemical.
One, the center was blue. Another, the center was a bright yellow color and very chemical smell to them.
One even had pills.
And there was a great big chocolate bar. The thing that Jazzy ate was a plum. And like when we picked up the core of it, you could smell the chemicals from it. And they were pretty strong too.
Cody Killian discovered Jazz along with a family friend.
She had vomited. And she was just had been very frothy around the mouth and looked like she had just been, you know, really suffering.
I've got five kids and they threw poison out in the backyard. I don't know what would have happened if one of my kids would have got a hold of it.
And now Casey, his family and their friends are keeping a close watch over the dogs that survive and warning everyone who drives by.
What bothers me is this person is a very disturbed individual.
Well, the Blue Springs Police Department is investigating. They have sent the meatballs to be tested for poison or for whatever it may be by the State Highway Patrol. Also, Jazz, the dog, will undergo an autopsy for medical examiners to determine, veterinarians to determine exactly what killed Jazz. We're live in Blue Springs. Back to you.